In the last lecture, we saw Rubens painting a story from Greek mythology as told in Roman times, a story about illicit love, illicit affair that went against nature in a Stoic way of thinking and was punished by nature itself. Now, Rubens had traveled to Rome, like every artist that we've considered so far, to learn from its ancient and modern wonders and to be changed by them. This week we're going to look at a picture by another artist from